gon' fuck guns. We gon' fuck guns.
Who the shit now, though?
Take it all. I don't need none of that motherfucker.
Fuck all these niggas. I'm the motherfucking shit, nigga.
What am I doing here?
Oh, you a waitress now?
Shut the fuck up.
Hi, baby! Hi, baby! Help us get GD money! Help us get GD money! Take the money!
Is this Top Shelf?
What?
And I believed I asked for it with a twist.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Baby, can I get my drink right?
Yo, Jackson, I'm getting another drink, man.
I'm your bodyguard, not her waitress.
Man, what I'm paying you for, man?
You ain't paying me. Hustle's paying me.
You need to keep your people in line.
See, Jackson, man, I gotta go and do that, man.
Maybe we need to discuss my job description.
Yeah, maybe that's what you need to do.
Hey, man, why don't you come? Hey, man, goddamn, what the fuck? Damn, mama! Mama! Goddamn, man, shit!
You got some serious issues, man. Let me go see Hustle.
Maybe that's what I need to do.
And that's what the fuck you need to do. Fuck around me. I'm trying to get my drink going. You bullshitting me. Fuck on, man. The hell on. Skedaddle, cattle.
Fuck it, I'm done.
The fuck you coming here all yelling at a motherfucker and shit for? You got a problem with easy money or something?
There ain't nothing easy about that money. You know there's nothing easy about that money. That's why you sent me out there.
What the fuck you getting all loud and shit and boisterous and talking big bronco in a motherfucker's face for? You better kill the attitude or you forget who the fuck you talking to.
Look, man, I apologize. But I'm frustrated with this shit here.
Being frustrated is just part of the job, man. I mean, you do this, I'll get you a better gig. Stay in there with me, man. It's all gratifying, bro. I got you.
Man, I'm not interested in spending the rest of my life fucking wet nursing a bunch of broke dick cocksuckers on the road.
I don't know what you tripping for. I don't know why you pissing the bitch when you know it's hella motherfuckers out there that'll love to be in your shoes, that'll love to be in a position with you in right now, brother.
I want out, Hustle. This life ain't in me anymore, man. I need a new life far away from this shit. Don't get me wrong. I respect and appreciate everything that you've done for me. I know it's been a lot. But it's time for me to move on, man.
It ain't that easy, pimp. You know, when you did your 4-5 calendars, as soon as you touched down on Florida soil, I pushed you in the game. I gave you a lifeline. I gave you mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, man. I brought you back in this shit, man. I done fucked around and got comfortable with you. You know a little bit of my business. You dig, and I just can't let you cut it off like an umbilical cord, pimp.
So what are you telling me? One more job?
One more job, and it's done.
Well, there it is, then.
All right.
That's seven, man.
Hey, seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's seven.
See me on the dot.
Man, what you got?
11, boy.
Yo, man, how much longer we gotta do this shit for, dog?
Till we can prove we can hold on, nigga.
What a nigga gotta do, man? Look at this, man. I'm pulling about a stack a day already.
Nigga, who you telling? I told you, I got my boy Malcolm working on some shit. As soon as that shit pop off, it's gonna be on, bro.
I hope so, nigga. Cause all this shit right here, man, I'm tired of it, dog.
Hey, what's good?
What up, B?
Hey, holding down Cuddy as always.
You all right, boy?
It's good with you,
good.
Your boss man should be on the lookout, yo. Shit might get hot ahead today.
Word?
You need a re-up, nigga?
No, I'm straight, baby. I'm straight.
Your cousin got back in on that shit yet?
Nah, you know what I'm saying? He's supposed to hit me about that later, though, you know?
Word.
Hey, man.
Word.
Y'all some secretive-ass motherfuckers, man. Let a nigga know something, man. I'm talking like little bitches and shit.
Nigga, why you always worried and shit, man? Didn't I tell you? As soon as something pop off, you're gonna be the first person to know.
Yeah, stop acting like a little bitch,
man. Whoa, man. Hold the fuck up.
Brush your teeth, man. Your breath stinking,
though. Get the fuck out of
here, man. Your cousin Malcolm at anyway, though.
Well, who knows where that nigga is, though.
Oh, but damn. Look at that little girl.
So why are you here?
Damn, Uncle Lay, for a visit, man. Why you always gotta think everybody wants something from me?
Most people come here for a visit. I either want something, or they think they're doing me a favor. Which is it?
Uncle, I wanna ask you a couple of questions about something. That shit I heard you talking about the last time I came to see you.
What shit?
Uncle, I'm tired of hustling out here on these streets. I mean, if I don't hit a big score soon, I'm gonna wind up just like you. No offense.
Are you still running with that crew working for Hustle?
Yeah, but we tired of that street shit. I'm ready to move up. I want a better life than this for me.
So what do you want from me?
Well, a while back, I heard you talking about this bank in Maysville. A bank nobody had ever robbed in.
Yeah, but I never got to that one. That one got away.
Yeah, well, I was wondering.
Where are you?
I figured maybe you could tell me that story again, but this time with a few more details.
Why would I want to do that?
Because this could put me on. Plus, you're not going anywhere for a while.
True.
I could use a score like this to get me off of these corners.
Fine. You want to go from running to robbing? That's fine. But you better put together a good crew, because if you don't, you'll be spending the rest of your days staring at bricks. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Now listen. This bank, it's not just an ordinary bank. It's a holy bank. There's plenty of money there. And if you want, make a mistake.
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo, what up, man? Hey, Unc filled me in. Well, you on, my nigga?
Oh, that's what's good right there.
Yo, you find a way to meet me at the spot in 20?
Hey, I can do that, man. We'll be there.
All right, dog, holla.
Yo, man. Hey, when the nigga coming through? Yo, dog, I thought he'd be here by now.
Look, he gonna get here when he get here.
Yeah, man, calm your ass down and check out Shorty right here.
What's up, babe?
Hey, you guys wanna order something?
No, thanks, we good.
Oh, hell yeah, baby, how that blue plate special?
Fantastic.
Look, bro, we ain't eating, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga, I'm eating.
We ain't got no time, bro, we can't eat.
Nigga hungry.
We just here to meet somebody, we all right.
Man, he ain't even here yet.
Look, we on business, man, none of that old bullshit.
Never heard of a business lunch?
Yo, finally!
What up, bud?
Hey, how you coming? What's good?
Tell him, man. Tell him.
What's up,
ooh, dog, come on. You know me shaking hands with crack hands.
Oh, that's
today.
Fucked up.
What
man.
Up, bone?
Hey, nigga, you know I'm ready, man.
Yo, scoot your ass over, man.
Hey, what up, man? You gonna take my seat? No, I shake my hand.
Oh, man. Yo, man. Hustle, know where y'all at?
Nah, man. I told him, nigga, we had some baby mama drama. You know, I had to dip up out of there for a minute. You know what I mean? So, what's up, how on, man?
Besides being locked down for 25 more, I guess good. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But look, y'all ain't gonna believe what he told me.
You don't keep a nigga suspense, man. Let me have that shit. Come on.
Listen. He told me about a bank in Maysville. But he told me it's not just an average bank, but it's a holding depot.
Man, what the fuck is a holding depot?
Oh, a holding depot, kind of like the corners at Cuddy. You know, you got the stash spot for the stuff? Well, this bank is a stash spot for other banks.
What's up?
So, like, how many banks you think stash the dough then?
I don't know, but he told me it's an easy 2 or 3 million.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
Ooh. Yes, we gonna get that dough for real.
Well, Unc told me about the layout of the bank, the city, streets, all that stuff. We get some serious artillery, we should be able to walk in and walk out easy.
Nigga, now you know it can't be that easy.
Dog, my uncle robbed 22 banks before he got caught. If he says it's easy, I'm inclined to believe him.
Your uncle, really? Bad motherfucker, man.
So this what your motherfucker been talking about, man? Tell me you got an easy-ass plan to go with that, man.
Well, that's Steve's job.
Look, the way I see it, man, we going there at Friday afternoon, late, you know what I mean? Right before the bank closes up for the weekend. We go in, we go out. All thing we need to do is get them guns.
Man, this is a motherfucking bank, dog. Where are we going to get that kind of firepower from, baby?
Good question.
I was thinking Hustle.
Hustle, nigga. You remember what happened last time, man? You ain't trying to take that fucking risk?
Nigga, that shit can't be risking the shit we've been doing, man. Out on the streets, selling for this nigga, you know what I mean? I mean, for this kind of payoff, nigga, I'm willing to take that risk, for real. I mean, I don't know about y'all, but I ain't trying to die in the streets like everybody else, you know? I'm trying to live my life.
Man, that was beautiful, dog. Sound like a damn after-school special, man.
Shut your ass up, man.
Shut your ass up, man.
I was just letting them know it was beautiful, man.
Let's get this money. So, why y'all ain't eating? Man, I'm hungry as a
muskie. Oh, hold the fuck up, though.
Heat it up. A little more action. Steam it up a little bit. Steam it up. More attitude. More attitude. More attitude. And cut. I gotta step out for a minute. We'll continue in a few minutes.
What's up, Pimp? What's up with that? What's going on, folks? You good?
I was chilling, man. I'm sorry to interrupt, man.
Oh, it's good. This is my new side hustle, Pimp. It's a lot of yaper and that lesbian shit, boy.
I'm not a lesbian, motherfucker. I like dick, too.
Oh, I'll keep that in mind. You supposed to be holding down Cuddy.
I know, man. I'm here to provide you with a business opportunity, though.
Shit, last time you presented me with a business opportunity, Mac Henry went to jail, and young Joe got shot in the finger.
Whoa, Mr. Hustle. This wasn't this nigga's fault, man. We had no idea that nigga was vice.
I'm just saying, though, y'all always fucking off a good thing. We having shit laid out. Y'all fucked it off.
Come on, Hustle. Man, just trust me on this one, man. I got you. Look, I got this new job that I'm working on. All I need is this firepower, man.
What kind of firepower?
I mean, something for each of us. Something to put the fear of God in these niggas' hearts out here.
What, some AR-15s, some Bin Ladens, some Mini-14s, some MP5s, some Rugers, some Thumpers?
All that.
Okay, okay. Who your wheel man?
Bone here.
You know how to drive? We don't need no squares motherfuckers behind the steering wheel. No game goofy motherfuckers. You better know how to scoot, too.
I can handle this shit.
It ain't like that, man. It's cool, man. For real. It's cool.
Okay. How big is the job?
I mean, the job big, big.
Give me the 555-1212. What's the details?
Let's not even worry about them details right now. Let's just worry about that money.
Shit, I recall getting yapered up for the last ones. Did you?
Man, we just went through this, man. I mean, like, why you gotta bring up old shit, man? You know I got caught with that shit.
Like, why you getting all boisterous with a motherfucker when you know I take your top off? That last shit wasn't my fault. I laid that shit out for you. You smell me. The shit went sour. You fucked it up. I gave you the crew. Look at my partner Gerald's finger, man. Nigga shooting with four motherfucking fingers. Trigger finger fucked off.
All right, then, man. What's it gonna take to make up for the other shit, man?
A percentage.
Since when?
Since I found out my big cousin them, they getting down in the music industry, and they kicking their feet like they on fire, and they doing their thugs. There's a majigadellian, and they ain't taking risks no more. They taking percentages, and that's what the fuck I'ma start doing.
That's bullshit.
Fuck you. You want help? Give me a cut.
All right, name it.
20% plus what you owe me.
You must be out of your motherfucking mind or something,
man. You out of line talking dumb to a motherfucking player.
My fault, dog. I mean, it's just that 20% just seemed too much, man. I don't think I'm getting some guns.
Yeah, but you already owe me. Wages, bail, legal. And how you gonna put a price on my homeboy finger?
All right, 5%.
10%.
10%, that's a deal, man. That's what's up.
Don't disappoint me. You know what happened to the last motherfucker that disappointed me? He got his what? He got his top took off. Come by tomorrow and I'll have what you need.
All right. Yo, thanks, Hustle.
Tear up out of here.
That's cool, man.
It's all gravity.
Man, this nigga's crazy.
Young, ambitious, and hungry, but at the same time, green to the fat.
What we gonna do about him then?
I'm gonna call a favor.
I know this ain't a motel, man.
Yeah, nigga, that's where we at, man.
Damn, man, where the fuck we staying? The base motel some shit?
Nigga, please, we gotta be the scariest motherfuckers around here. Hey, you think they got room service up in this piece, man? I'm hungry, man.
Relax, man. I told you, we could be all day.
The wild guy, man.
You late? Dude, who the fuck you supposed to be? Hustle sent me. Said y'all needed some assistance. Dude, was this a joke or some shit? You see me laughing?
Dog, this is getting real complicated.
Look, that nigga done already got me for 10%, man. I'd be damned if I'ma split my take five ways. It ain't even going down like that today, bro.
You know the game, kid. Plans change.
Kid?
Look at you. All balls and no brains thinking you make the decisions around here? Well, guess what? You don't. The decision's already been made. So the best thing for y'all to do is go ahead and get behind it quickly.
Yeah? And what does that make you?
That makes me Hustle's insurance policy.
Yo, that's some old bullshit, nigga. No, fuck that. This is my job, nigga. I don't need no help from you or nobody else.
Maybe you're under the impression that I give a fuck what you think. Well, I don't. I don't even want to be here. But you've been dealt a bum hand. So either you can fold up and go home, or you can play these cards out and see if you can't win these chips.
You done?
Yeah, I'm done. You got a map for me? Whoever your informant was knew what they were talking about.
Damn right.
Looks like we need to go ahead and hit them right before closing by 4:45. We gotta come on through hard and heavy. You need to make sure you got the car parked around back. We're gonna pull on through here, snatch up all the cash they got, right out the back end of the car. Should make for a pretty clean getaway.
So what, you making decisions and shit now?
I'm doing what Hustle sent me down here to do, which is make sure this shit goes off smoothly. If y'all were some smart motherfuckers...
Oh, again with the insults.
Look, I ain't got time for y'all's corner boy bullshit. You came with a map. That's a good start. I'm more interested in the exit plan, how we're gonna get a way to spend this fucking money.
Look, Q-Ball, ain't sit wrong with the map as it is.
Maybe so, but it's not gonna hurt to go down there and take a look at it today.
And how the fuck we gonna do that?
I'm gonna walk down there and check it out.
Why you?
Who the hell else we supposed to send? Baby Shaq here and the rest of the Get Fresh crew? I'm the only one that's not gonna raise any suspicion.
So what, you just gonna walk in, take pictures of the ball or some shit?
No. I'm gonna go down and open up an account. Like a citizen. Tomorrow afternoon, fellas, we're gonna do this. And I don't want it fucked up because we weren't ready. So y'all stay here in the room. Don't let anybody see you. And when I get back, we'll go over the plan a couple more times. And just relax. Y'all are gonna get your money.
Dog, he just took your plan, bent you over, and fucked you in the ass with it.
Just shut the fuck up, man. Tell you what, though. That nigga better watch his back for real. Cause me and that nigga end up having some words.
Hey! How are you?
Doing well, thanks.
Can I help you with something?
No, actually, just taking a look around.
I ain't up from around here.
No, just got here.
Where you coming from?
Up from Miami.
Oh, big city.
Yeah, it is.
So what brings you to Maysville?
You sure do ask a lot of questions.
Yeah, I do. That's my job.
Just wanted to get away. A little slower pace, someplace a little quieter.
Well, a city that size, you ought to try a whole lot quieter.
That's just fine by me.
You got a place to stay?
No, not yet, not yet.
Well, if you need anything, don't be afraid to ask.
I'll do that. You have a nice day.
You too.
Who is that?
New neighbor.
Oh, yeah? Haven't had one of those in a while.
No, we haven't. Let's keep an eye on him. See what we can find out.
Sure.
Yo, we had a deal, Hustle. I don't remember anything in that deal about you sending somebody to watch my back, man.
Deal changed, Ski.
The way that last job turned out that I shot you, you smell what I'm saying? I just felt I'd go with somebody else with a lot of more experience.
Look, Hustle, man, I can handle it, man. I don't need no fucking chaperone, man.
Adapt and adjust, Key. That's all you can do.
Nice weapon. I own two.
A little too much weight in the tip for my tastes.
But that's what gives the penetration.
I wouldn't know.
You military?
Used to be. A long time ago. Another life. You?
Hell yeah. Go 4-1, baby.
But not anymore, I take it.
Nah. Not anymore. I did my stint. Worked a few other projects, you know, top secret shit. And then they let me go. What do you hunt?
What's that?
What do you hunt? As in, why are you shopping here?
I'm just taking a look around, maybe pick up a few supplies, you know.
And then I guess you're gonna knock over a bank and move on. Just kidding. I'm here on business myself.
Then I guess you're gonna tell me all about that, right?
Well, I could. I mean, you seem trustworthy. Simplify and all. Besides, I doubt you'd even believe me.
Whatever gave you that idea?
Look, man. I get it, okay? Let me tell you something. I've seen some shit in my day. And I mean, I'm sure you have too. But right now, I'm onto something really, really big. Something that will blow your fucking mind.
Do tell.
Well, let's just say this. Do you have any plans tonight?
Why?
Because I would suggest that you conduct them inside.
Really?
Listen, man. I'm going to give it to you straight. Tonight is a new moon. It's the one night of the month that they come out to feed.
Who?
I could call them vampires, but I doubt you'd believe that. If I called them zombies, well, I know you wouldn't believe that. All I know is that they were people, and now they're something else. Something unnatural. Parasites. They feed on blood, human blood. And if they bite you, you become one of them.
Mm-hmm. All right, man. All right.
They're nesting just outside of town.
Yeah, they are.
Just stay inside tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yo, man. Y'all as tired as this shit as I am, man?
Yeah, no doubt, man.
Well, what, we just gonna sit around and let that brother roll all over us? Or we gonna get up and do something about it?
Hell yeah. What you got in mind?
Man, what's this shit for?
You know what it is.
What, right now?
Nigga, we'll pursue this shit tomorrow, man.
It ain't no time like the present, bro.
What about the old white dude?
What about him?
Hustle said that motherfucker's the one in charge.
You think Hustle can give a fuck when we come back with that money? Man, fuck that brother, man.
I don't know, man. How long we gonna be in there?
Look, we in there any longer than 10 minutes, we can have some trouble.
Uncle always said don't get greedy. Greed will get you caught.
Sound advice. I can't wait to see the expression on that motherfucker's face, man.
Hey.
Hey.
We don't see many new faces around here.
I haven't seen much of anybody around here.
Oh, yeah. Well, nobody ever really comes downtown anymore.
I'm Jackson.
Kate.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, too. How do you like it here so far?
It's quiet.
Yeah, there's definitely no shortage of that here in Maysville. So where are you from originally?
Miami.
Really? Sounds exciting.
I suppose so.
Well, it's gotta be better than around here.
You don't like it here? It's nice here.
No, there's nothing wrong with it, really. Just nothing right with it, either. I suppose you always want to leave the place you grew up, you know? Try something new.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is that what you're up to? Trying something new?
Something like that. So how long you been on the force? What?
Well, calling it the force might be a bit of a stretch. Oh, I've been a deputy a little over a year, though.
That's good.
Actually, it's a little boring. I mean, mostly we get... Yeah, I suppose so. Probably have a lot of that in Miami, huh?
A little bit, a little bit.
Looks like we made it just in time.
I think you're right.
Jackson, it was good to meet you.
You too.
Hope to see you around sometime.
Definitely.
Rich, found you a new customer.
Well, hi there. Welcome to Maysville Savings Bank. Hope you're having a blessed day.
I am.
How can we serve you today?
I need to talk to somebody about opening up an account.
Excellent. Well, let's just step back to my desk. I'll be glad to help.
Thank you.
So what kind of account were you hoping to open? We have a variety of options for your banking needs. There's the M1, the checking account. So, what kind of business are you in?
Insurance.
Insurance. Good business. Do pretty well for yourself?
Things are looking up.
Everybody freeze!
Nobody fucking move!
Keep on reaching, motherfucker! I want to put a bullet in your old ass!
You! Hands on your head! Now! Down! Now!
Keep your hands on your head. I don't want no trouble out of you either, lady cop.
Everybody else on your knees, now!
Hey, look who it is! It's Chuck!
Yo, it's time to get down to business! Everybody stay where you are! This'll all be over and done with in a matter of minutes! Open up the drawers right now! I said now, bitch! Oh, you touch that alarm, you're gonna be the first to die. Where's the bank manager?
Up!
Get back! Get back! You, bank manager, in 30 seconds, when I finish emptying these drawers, I want you to very carefully make your way back to the vault and open it!
Well, I can't do that.
Wrong answer!
Wait, please.
Rich, open the damn safe. Give them what they want and let them just get on out of here.
Yeah, listen to the lady, Rich. Give us what we want and we'll be on our way. Or do I need to make a stronger argument?
Wait, please.
Rich! God damn it.
All right. I'll open the vault. But I hope you know that nothing good will come of this.
Really? I'm sorry to hear about that. Move!
Forgive them, Lord, for they know not what they do.
Shut your retarded ass up!
Come on, Rich.
You got 30 seconds.
What the hell are you doing? This is not supposed to come off until tomorrow.
Plans change.
You're stupid, kid. Stupid.
Says who? Says you?
The way I see it, it's a win-win. It's a win-win.
Yeah, it's Duff here. Rich set off that damn alarm again.
Check it out.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Yo, how's it going back there?
Good question. How's it coming, Rich?
I'm almost there.
Stop looking at me and open the vault!
Okay. What the fuck is taking so long?
This motherfucker had to start over.
Open the vault, Rich, or I'll start shooting people!
Oh, Jesus, please guide me through this.
Yo, we in!
Hey, yo! Watch them! Anybody move, you shoot them!
Home free.
Hey, Jackson, you coming? Oh, shit, man. What the fuck do we do now?
Let's kill us here.
No.
Sit down.
Kate.
Don't be foolish, woman.
No reason this has to be violent, man. You can still get out of here without having to kill anybody.
Do you know him?
Yeah, that's Tom.
You got one shot. To get him out of here. You blow it, both of y'all dead. Give him a little extra motivation. It's a bad fucking idea, boss.
Who the fuck are you telling?
Come on! Come on!
Yeah, you dug yourself a hole now, boy. How the hell you gonna get out of this? You better get a shovel quick.
You know these guys?
Well,
shut up!
Hey, Tom, how's it going?
Pretty good. Your silent alarm's going off again. They sent me down to check it out.
Oh, well, I don't know how that could happen, but everything's fine. I'm just closing up at the end of the day. Yeah.
Okay, well, can we get you to reset it for us?
Sure, sure. I must have just kicked it while I was sitting at my desk.
Yeah, it happens.
Dog, he ain't buying this shit, man. He ain't buying it.
Shut up!
You sure you're all right?
Sure. I'm fine.
Okay.
Fuck! Oh, shit.
No, 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 please!
Get out of my way, bitch!
That's enough!
Someone took the loan!
Well, don't look at me!
Who else should I be looking at, Cloud Boy? Who else?
Wait!
Malcolm, wait!
Oh,
no!
God! Stop! Stop! Oh, God! Stop it!
Where do you think you're going?
God damn it! You killed him just like that!
No comment, bro! Yeah, take your boy's advice, lady, before I lose my patience!
Shut up! Shut up! He's dead because of you! Because of you!
What do you think I was going to do? Calm down, everybody!
Real good, motherfuckers. Real smart. Way to play it. Way to play it.
Look, man, don't make us do it again!
Come on, dog. We gotta go, man. Shut on time.
Look, we out of time. Grab that money!
Shit, man! Where the motherfucker go?
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
So what we gonna do now?
Back inside, nigga! Back inside! Fuck. Let's go! Let's go!
Holy shit.
Lock the door.
What's going on?
Change the plans, Cloud Boy.
Shit.
Right, sit still, won't be no problems.
Pull him out. Get him in. Get him in the back seat. Move it.
Set off the alarm. It's my fault.
Girl, you did what you had to do. Don't beat yourself up about it.
Who the fuck are you? Are you in with these guys? Why did they ask you to go with them?
That's a complicated thing, Kate.
Complicated my ass. You just stay the hell away from me.
Give him a one inside.
That was a hell of a warning shot, man.
Yeah, well, I think they got the message.
Fuck, man. We so goddamn fucked.
No, we not, man. No, we not.
Yo, what we gonna do next, man?
Check all the exits. Make sure everything's secure. Find out where the security feed go to and pull it.
All right, got it.
This shit ain't right, man. This shit ain't right.
Nigga, shut up. Shut up right now, man. You fucking walking on thin ice, nigga. You making me debate whether it wouldn't be easier just to fucking cave your skull in.
Then why don't you do it then, motherfucker?
Because I can't carry all this fucking money out of myself. Don't push me, man. You got it?
Because I done seen enough death today.
We're losing the light.
What should we do?
We need to get them out of there.
Yeah, but how?
We should back off and let them go.
Sheriff, if we leave, they could just walk right out of town. They get away. They killed Duff. They shot him in cold blood. And if you think for one second I'm going to let them
how
walk...
How many more people are going to die if we paint them into a corner? We're outgunned. We have innocent people in there, we back off, let them go, we set up a perimeter 10 miles out of town, and let the state police reel them in.
Yeah, but there's still no way they
just get them on the goddamn phone and do it quick.
Answer it.
Me?
Yeah, pick it up.
Hello?
Kate, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Are you okay?
Just dandy.
What's going on in there?
It's complicated.
What do they want?
It's the sheriff.
Sheriff, look, man, I'm gonna need you to back on off, bro.
I mean, people, we mean hurt. What's done is what's done.
What do you want?
Truthfully, if you'd let me and my boys roll on up out of here.
Fine, you want a deal?
I'll give you one. You and your gang, you walk out of that door, you step into a car, and you drive right out of town.
I know it can't be that easy.
You leave the money and the hostages, and I will let you drive right out of here.
Man, you think I just went through all this just to leave empty-handed?
I am trying to save lives here, son. I'm giving you an opportunity to walk away from here. If you don't take it well, then we might have a problem. Because I'm sure the feds and the state police will be here pretty soon because you killed one of my deputies.
Hold on, man. Let me put that to a vote.
Put it to a goddamn vote. Jesus Christ.
Hey, yo. The local sheriff said he let us walk straight up out of here. All we got to do is leave the money.
Fuck that.
Oh, hell no.
What are you doing? He's offering you a chance to get the hell out of here and you're not going to take it. Mm-hmm.
Good, clear him out of the way. Move him out! Get him out! Move him out! Move him out! Move him out!
There's your hostage.
What about Richard, my deputy? Hmm?
They gotta stay with me for right now.
What about the money?
Oh, the money? The money stay on me for good.
Then we still have a problem.
I mean, whatever happened to the art of negotiation? You know, I give, you give.
I am giving you the chance to walk away from this. You leave the hostages and the rest of the money, and you are free and clear. Do you hear me?
I'm afraid I can't do that right there, Sheriff.
Then God have mercy on us all, son.
All right, we got a front entry, two rear entries, and entries on the roof and in the basement as well, both covered with steel grates that we're going to have to remove pretty quiet.
Sheriff, your time's up now.
You people need to back up.
Sheriff.
You folks need to back away. We have everything under control.
What?
What the fuck are you doing?
We're circulating.
Yo, Mr. Hustle's bone.
Oh, what's up, pimp?
Ah, man, this shit got fucked up, man.
It got fucked up.
They killed a cop, yo.
They killed the cop.
A motherfucking cop?
5-0 rolled in from everywhere, man. Shit, I had to get the fuck out of there.
You mean tell me you left your dudes in the back and you just took off without them?
Yeah, man, that's exactly what I'm telling you, man. They're still in that motherfucker.
Where you at right now?
I'm just stopping.
You just gonna just cut 90 and just leave your dudes? That's some game goofy shit. How y'all fucked that up?
Man, I had to roll out of there, man.
These niggas fucked this whole shit up. That's some square ass shit, man. I need my yaper, partner. If I don't get my yaper, you gonna get your top took off. Bet that.
Hello?